Alright, let's back up.
Max over here by Caitlin, Hopi.
I like my hot dog next to Hopi.
His bubble just popped. You did. That was good.
Whoa, that one's big.
Yeah. I like really, really big ones.
Oh my god, I got another bubble by touching another bubble.
Hope he knows, right? That's how Van Helen makes them for. Huh?
That was tiny!
In my shoe.
Oh man.
And guess what? I made the hugest bubble in the world.
The hugest. Let me see. Yes. Do another one.
That would be insane if bubble got in the house.
Well, the door is open. It wouldn't be that insane. It'd be pretty common, actually, I think. Max, you're very good at that.
Bubble.
Are you telling me Max doesn't think that you're good?
No, but
I just meant...
Whoa,
I just went
to the
because his has like three different things on it. Hopi, what are you drawing?
Look at this one.
Good job. Woo.
Can I make that?
Yeah, let me. Yep, I'll get it on camera. Go ahead.
Can I make that really huge?
Probably. Make another huge one. I'll get. Oh my goodness, it takes some effort.
Oh look! I made two big bubbles.
Ooh.
Are you going to blow another one for me, Kayla?
This is another
type of
bubble.
Oh, there you go, Zeri.
This is my biggest huge bubble. That was my biggest bubble ever that I've
watched. I can do this
a lot. Are you going to do it too, Kayla? That works really good. That's how I like to do it.
Come back here. Are you
going to
do it like this?
Well, careful running this way, though, because the girl's there.
It's so warm out today.
And the sun it is.
Yeah, the sun's really warm.
Ooh, it's
kind of
hot out.
Yeah.
Yeah,
Davey. Two or three will be the hottest.
Wow.
Well, you probably don't need your big jacket on there, Jerry.
What?
I'm not wearing a shirt.
Yeah, I mean shirt. I said the wrong thing. Hey, Max, can I see your tattoo again? Yeah. It's on your other arm. What's it say?
I don't wait.
You gonna tell me? You told me yesterday. Does it say vroom?